face and rise again till lambs become lions.